I've got a question about how to help increase that length of that stride for the crossover step. When I get them turning around there, I'm going to bump that outside leg and that outside rein in time with that foot. So every time that foot comes up, I'm going to bump my hand and my leg, and I'm going to encourage that foot to step across there farther.